Luka Doncic and the Dallas Mavericks facing a big road test, taking on Jayson Tatum and the Celtics. The C's, the owner of the best record in the NBA, coming in. Tatum working hard, the tough lay-in good. Then Boston running, Marcus Smart, he gets inside, the hesitation Euro step for two more. And then Jaylen Brown, that's part of a 20-5 Boston run, taking control early, second quarter. It's Tatum, faces up, three ball, yes. Celtics leading by 21 at the half. Third quarter, they're not done. Jaylen Brown, the crossover. No one's stopping him. And how about Tatum? Through the lane, then falling away from the basket. That's good. Shooter's roll. Boston up 91-65, but Luka leads Dallas back. Gets the ball back, scores, good. And then Doncic, the step back three. It's a 10-point game with 6 minutes to go. Luka, 42 points in the game. More from Luka. Finds Christian Wood for the slam plus the foul. Wood contributing 26 points, 12 rebounds. Celtics still with a double-digit lead and they're running off the block. Jaylen Brown hits the three. He had 31 points. Jayson Tatum poured in 37, and the Celtics keep it rolling, 125-112 over Dallas.